Hi, and welcome to Safe Cab Entry and Exit. For this demonstration, we're going to use the 3 points of contact method. That means keeping 3 out of your 4 limbs in contact with the truck at all times when entering and exiting the truck. So what that's saying is either both of my feet have to be in contact in one hand or both hands and one foot. So I'll show you. To start with, 1 foot, I'm on the ground, so that's fine. Now, 1 foot on the ground, 1 on a step, and I have 1 hand on a grab handle. I'm gonna reach for the second grab handle, at which point I lift my foot. Now my foot's in contact, I can let go of a grab handle, and I'm gonna reach for the steering wheel, move my foot up, I can then move in, and as you can see, I always had 3 points of contact. When getting out of the truck, it's the same thing in reverse, which means I'm gonna face the truck so that I can always hang on to the truck. No getting out forward, I'm getting out backwards, making contact, both grab handles, both steps, moving down, I slide my hand down, I can release the grab handle, and I'm on the ground safely. Thanks for watching Safe Cab Entry and Exit. Keeping 3 points of contact with the truck at all times makes entering and exiting the cab a simple process and can keep you safe on the job. For more information, stop by your local dealer or visit us online at MacTrucks.com/KnowYourMac.